Hey guys, this is Mewtwo, and today we're going to play a certain character and have some fun doing it, and hopefully nobody will hate us for doing it. Yeah, that's right, we're gonna have some fun, we're gonna play some Torbjorn, and just gonna have a great time. But before we do, I want to go show you guys something. Like, while we're in the skirmish. Yeah, so a lot of like memes, but fucking Jake Paul, you know, it's everyday bro guy. He's asking people to make diss tracks on him, and I like randomly found this for no reason. I have no idea why it's recommended for me. You know, he's so roastable that I really don't care. For he making money. If I made one, I wanna talk about how he's a meme now. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna play some Torbjorn. I'm like the number one in the Torbjorn percentile. I play fucking competitive. I almost got on the US team, but I was too young. That's a lie, by the way, if you couldn't tell. And the that didn't work. And have some fun. We're gonna play. It's gonna play some Torbjorn. Everyone loves Torbjorn. I couldn't even see it. Oh my god, it was right there in the corner. I'm like the 1 percentile in Torbjorn. I want to peek under the hood of your back. I think they like low key made Torbjorn a like a pedophile with that line. That didn't work. Damn it, Junkrat. Get out of here. No, my turret! Get out of here! You can leave. Get out of here. Damn it. I need some armor. Doesn't matter, we won anyway! You can't fuck with Torbjorn! Also, yes, this was supposed to be the Splatfest video, but my thing thought was a, my Switch thought it was a great idea to not work, today, so. I'm gonna go get my Switch right now. Right over here. My Switch thought it was a great idea for the internet to not work. Then we go to my internet here. Alright, the game's starting. And we're in Hollywood! That's great. And we're on defense, okay. That means you gotta go my boy Torbjorn! Hey! What?
Battle is Hearthstone while playing Overwatch, so we can win.
Okay.
Why are you playing Torb?
Because I feel like it.
Okay. What skin do you have for him?
Santa Claus.
Oh boy, it's the best skin in the game. I'm pretty sure everyone has that skin. Like,
yeah.
Even if they don't play. I'm pretty sure, like, I have it. Pretty sure anyone who doesn't play Torb has it, because they can have the best skin in the game.
No, it isn't. The best. You really think this skin is the best skin? And it didn't. So, I always set up right here as Torb. I don't like this I'm gonna actually take off my headphones off of my head and just get out of here. So my mic is like up by my mouth, but my headphones aren't up on my head, and it's like weird like that. Get out of here, Lucio. No one likes you. I have golden.
I'm not gonna play this kind of thing.
I love this game. Leave me alone, Genji. No one likes you, Genji. Okay, you want to do this? I'll go Winston. I suck at Winston, by the way. Get out of here! You can leave, D.Va! I'm a big kid now.
I require them sweet, sweet heels. I require them sweet, sweet heels. I require them sweet, sweet heels. What is wrong with you? Okay, Mercy, I'm gonna heal now. Can I have Mercy? Mercy, can I have Mercy?
Go Lucio, he's better.
Yeah, but I'm not a good Lucio. Wait, hold on. I almost have my ult, so let me just pop ult and then I'll switch to Mercy. So just say Mercy. Until I get my
Lucio is better. I know this is supposed to be the Torbjorn episode, but this is not working. I'm just gonna go Torb again. No! Get out of here, Winston! No one likes Winston. I honestly don't care what happens to my skill rating. What are you doing? Just ult. Leave! Leave me alone! This Winston is riding my ass!
Nice.
damn it, turret's down. Protect me while I set up the turret. Damn it. Maybe you quit because you're bad.
Wait, who was that? Wait, was that a Mercy?
Yeah, that was a Mercy. Now I have no heals. I'm kind of recording a video based on Torbjorn, so... Just gonna whack him with my hammer. And this Winston is this Winston is riding my ass. Gold Mewtwo.
Gold Mewtwo.
Gold Mewtwo, like my battle tag. Time to go Torbjorn.
Okay.
Subscribe.
I'm not gonna go. Tank.
I've always been self-conscious about that.
Why did he leave?
Because we were going to lose anyway.
You don't know that. When they have 3 points.
Piff. You can't win when they have 3 points.
You just need to get team comp like a freaking.
Frickin.
Okay, alright, so guys, have you ever heard of a thing called a tank?
And then he gets salty.
Hanzo, switch. Please, please, I'm begging you. Please put your turn over there. Please.
Y'all make me do everything.
I beg of you. Anybody, thank you.
Y'all make me do everything.
I wasn't gonna ask you if you said you wanted a video, but okay, thanks.
I'm fine. I just wanna play fucking Torbjorn. I just wanna play some fucking Torbjorn, man.
Are we going to stay behind Riding Heart Shield? Okay, they don't have a Symmetra, they have a Genji, Riding Heart, Orisa, Junkrat, Lucio, and a Mercy.
Yeah, we can see the dumbass. We're at a 5v6, it doesn't matter. Get out of here, Genji!
You're probably right.
No. If they had 3 points, you could only draw. That was dumb. I don't know why I did that. If you want to get a penalty, sure. Did he just moan? Is he, like, getting fucked right now? Like, in the fucking way? When you find a good Junkrat, there's not much you can do about it. I don't think Junkrat has any counters, does he? What do you think we're trying to do, Hanzo? I forgot about the mayhem thing. I'd throw in this situation too, to be honest. Oh, come on! Get out of here! I just want to play some Torbjorn. You know what? We're gonna lose anyway. Who really cares? Hi there, my good person.
I'm talking Hearthstone. You don't need to be stacked against Hearthstone. But I am depressed right now because you have Rover. I'm talking Hearthstone.
Lamau, this kid is raging. Like, that is why I'm still in bronze. Hey, all I wanted to do is have some fun and play some Torbjorn. Come on, man. Like, what do you have against Torbjorn? I swear to God, if I was still on a team with him. Gotta insta-lock that Torbjorn.
What's up, guys?
Hey.
Oh, yeah, we don't have a tank, and we need another healer.
Yeah, I'm going healer.
Thank you, Zen.
Okay, I'll do armor. Nice, we got a hog. Thank you.
later, guys. They're all down here.
Lamau, this Farrah's aim. Farrah has ult. That did not work. Spread out. I'm just having some fun playing some Torb. Damn it. Sorry, guys. I've got all. Turrets down. Damn it. Okay, that's fine. I'll play D.Va. Could our Doomfist switch back to Lucio?
Watch Junkrat trap at door. Jump on him. Alright, you got this. Alright, guys. Who are you gonna push?
We needed something that could move against the turret.
Alright. Just get on pump.
Get on the point. What are you guys doing? And we'll end this episode by opening my loot box. I think that's the best loot box. Oh my God, yes. This has been Gold Mewtwo, and please like and subscribe for more. Goodbye.